provoke. I'll let you go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
Boy, the man you ended was a friend of mine, jackass.
I'll let you go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat. I don't like what you've become. Better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming. I'll let you go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
Thank you.
Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming. Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat.
I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors.
Escape through there. We can't even guard that area.
Those rocks are as slippery as chopped up eels. Unless he's as agile as a cat, which I doubt, he's better off hiding where he's at.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of ingrate shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
You couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
Get around me.
Alone. good kill.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Where are you?
Write to her again. She has to.
What a bunch of stupid bastards. They picked the wrong side of this fight.
Wait. Assassin, help!
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
I'll find you.
Where are you?
Here you are.
Possible.
Somewhere he doesn't belong.
I need more men! Fly behind him! Where are you? Got you now. Someone get over here.
Aha.
Get behind him. Flank him. Get behind him. Watch out. Clear the line. Whiskey for a week if you kill him. Stand clear. Take out his legs. Clear the line. got you now! Someone get over here!
Here you are!
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Got you now!
Watch
Stand
it!
Clear. We'll find you!
Rot in the void! The man you ended is a friend of mine, jackass. Okay, you idiot. Time to check.
Someone get over here!
It looked like he just disappeared.
Fire behind him! Watch it! Guard, to me!
Gotcha now!
Get over here!
You're fish bait now. I got it. Going back.
I'll feed your heart to the hound.
Guards, to me!
Say goodbye to my kids.
But I didn't know. I thought we had already won.
I still say his lordship was right to try for the girl. The admiral was just faster.
His lordship's landed us right in the shit now.
You're right there. Havlik up top, Martin at the gates, and us in the middle. And our man's wounded.
Shut your mouths, both of you. We're Pendleton's men. Live or die, we're going to act like it.
I'm dying. That bastard's done me in. I should have killed them all when I had the chance.
Don't say that, my lord.
Bless my brothers.
Now me. It's my own fault. And now Cousin Celia's going to inherit. That's the worst of it. You've been a decent captain. A little slow on the draw yesterday, I have to say. But decent.
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord.
I gotta stop chewing Aberlane. Nothing here.
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord.
They left in great haste. Like insects, they go to door into the nests you made for them.
such cowardly things that I'm ashamed of. How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they? Even if things are better? No, no, that's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy. If anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this. So no one can know. And could we ever control Emily with Corvo around? That's the question that sticks in my mind. We need to make our final
move.
No! Let me go! No, ends.
Quiet!
Only a few in the
know. Move already, child!
The ones with the most to lose.
Dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Oh, a longer for all of the big and the small. Well, the taller they stand, well, the harder. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, or we step into war with our hearts on the line. The dirt on our boots, it shakes free over time. The night air it wraps its fingers around your body, it shakes from a now distant sound. Oh, the sound of her voice, a sweet symphony played over and over until you are free.